IoT based home appliance control based on real time applications. So in this system we have created a 3 appliances controller that are like bulb 1, bulb 2 and fan. So for every system we have created 2 buttons, they're like on and off. So if you are clicking on the on or off, the devices will be automatically turn on or turn off. This was basically developed on Raspberry Pi. So let us check how it will be worked. So suppose now the fan was in on state. Just show. So if I'm clicking fan off, so automatically the fan will turn to off condition. So it will be showing a fan off condition. And next, so if I am pressing bulb on or off, then the particular bulb will be off condition. Same if I am clicking bulb 2 off, then the bulb 2 will also be in off condition. So next, suppose if I am clicking bulb 2 on, then the bulb will be comes to on position, same like bulb 1 on. Okay, other room was on with all appliances on. Okay, this system was created by using Raspberry Pi application. So for the Raspberry Pi we have connected relays and we have interfaced relays to the Raspberry Pi and the switches. So we are communicating with a web-based application. So we have connected a Wi-Fi module. So with the Wi-Fi we are going to communicate with the app, with the browser, as well as depending upon the IP address. So we are going to connect to the Raspberry Pi, so that if you are pressing any of the button, it is going to reflect in the Raspberry Pi, so that the fan and bulb will be comes to off conditions. Thank you.